Dun, 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 dun.
What's up, everybody? Today is, what is it? 10 October. I don't know what day it is. It's October the 15th. Yeah, October 15th, 2014. And I got this box. Check this awesome box out. Look at this. Now that is what I'm talking about. Duct tape. Oh, yeah. It's even got my name on it. How awesome is that? So check this out, guys. I am so excited. Let's see what's inside this box. Oh, I've been waiting and trying to get one of these for a long time. So excited. What do you think's in it? No idea why I cut that there. Oh, styrofoam. Nice. Do. I'm not gonna show you what's in it yet. Save these for over here. Oh yeah, do we have enough room? Can we see what's going on? Let me move the camera. You all can see what's going on here. All right. Got lots and lots of stuff. Yeah. There's a whole bunch of stuff in here. What do you think it is? Anybody figure it out yet? More styrofoam. Styrofoam is good stuff. Look at that. Alright, that's it. Alright, did anybody figure it out yet?
What is it? Huh? Look at all this stuff. What do you think it is? What do you think it is?
Let's open this part and see if you can figure it out. Awesome! Well packaged. Ooh, pretty. I figure it out yet?
Check that out. That's nice. I diced aluminum with slots in it.
Alright, what do we want to open first? Let's open these because I know what these are. I can see exactly what these are. Oh, this is exciting. I'm ready. Spend the rest of my day putting this together. Ooh, look at that. That is pretty. It's got the controller built onto the back of it. Oh, that is nice. That is a nice looking stepper motor right there. Pretty.
So there's one of those. This is the other one. I can't get this one out. There we go. Oh man. Beautiful. Just beautiful. Alright, anybody figure out what it is yet? Nice. parts. Oh, lots and lots of parts. Nice brackets. You can see those.
Put all the stuff back here so you can actually see it.
Alright, let's see what's in here. Drill chucks. These are drill chucks. Screw-on drill chucks, nice. Focus! Oh well. Anyway. Alright, we got two drill chucks. Figure it out yet? What is it? This looks like to be maybe... that's not long enough to be what I think it is. Oh man. Very well packaged. Very nicely polished. Steel rods. Holes on both sides. Very nice. Let's see what this little jobby is. This looks like to be an adjuster mabobber. Down even more, huh?
This point back.
All right. This seems to be the screw, ball screw right there. Very nice. Nice bearings. Very good. Somewhat pre-assembled, nice. Alright. Oh. Bracket with little slide adjuster holes in it. Let me see if I can adjust this. It's on manual. Put it on manual. Seems to focus better on there. These are a little like sharp little doohickeys. Plastic feeling. Maybe plastic. Bracket. Another bracket. Break them. That one looks really oiled up. We'll do that one last. So this one is another long, smooth shaft. Very nice. All right. This one seems to be a box. Ooh, I know what this one is. Let's open that one last, because that's going to tell you what it is. More very nice brackets. Aluminum iodized. Seems to be a power supply. Made in China. 24 volt, 6 amps. Very good. Man, focus is killing me. There we go. I just gotta get it closer next time. Power supply there. Nice. What else we got? Just a good looking little bracket here. Pre-assembled even almost. Alright. Threaded side, I presume, for the chuck. The other side, I presume, for... What do you think? I bet it's for the motor. What we got in here? More cords and things and stuff. Better not cut that one. Cut my cord in half. Looky here. Audio jack cable. What's up with that? Audio jack cable. USB cable. Gold plated even. Nice. Even the earbuds are gold plated. Power cord. Well, that's not going to help me. That's for the wrong stuff. That's the wrong power cord, by the way, but it's all good. I've got plenty of power cords. That's for the power supply anyway. USB and an audio cable. That's interesting. What else we got here? Looks like the more brackets. Fun one. Oh, drop them. More funny looking brackets. Lots of packaging, man. That's good. Hardware. Even bubble wrap the hardware. That's good packaging. I'll lay these out. M3-8. What's that one? M3-12. M5-20. These washers. M5-12. M5-16. M4-12. Wire clips, nice. What else we got? M5-25. Standoffs. M4-20. Mill. Has anybody figured it out yet? Good stuff. This is going to be awesome. Ooh. This one's pre-assembled as well. Very nice. Top. In case you didn't know. Top. Look at that. Nice Lovejoy. Aluminum Lovejoy. Check it out. Get it apart. This style coupling is called a Lovejoy coupling. Aluminum Lovejoy coupling. Nice. And bearings. Looking good. Put that over here. Put this down there too. Anyone figured it out yet? Let's open this one. More wires. Second Lovejoy coupling with a couple other fun gadgets in here. Take them out. More fun gadgets. couple of handle cranks, funny looking handle crank, a wheel, pulley looking jobby.
Those are the motor leads.
What's in here? Get them out. More, these, okay, so these are slide bearings. These are the slide bearings. I'm not going to open these all the way yet until I'm ready for them. Slide bearings. I will, however, take them out of the box. Two slide bearings. What else we got? I guess we'll open this one first. This one is a bit oily. I know what this one is. It's in a bag. It's So this, my friends, is a precision linear bearing. If I can get it out. Oh, there's your precision linear bearing. Very good stuff. Oiled up, ready to go. Very nice. Set that over here. And this one says nozzles. What do you think's in there? Probably nozzles. It's just which kind do you think? Ooh. These, my friends, are ruby-tipped nozzles. Nice. These are probably millimeter, 0.8, 1.2, 0.6, 0.3. Let's look at the bigger ones so you can see what they look like. So the 1.2. See if we can get a close-up on this. That is a ruby-tipped, you can see all the way through it. That is a ruby-tipped, possibly stainless steel nozzle with a polished, if we can get to focus, a polished rounded back end. Nice. Put that one back in there. So I got nozzles. Beautiful. Alright. The last thing I'm going to open here is this one. This is going to tell us what it is. Alright. You ready? Ta-da! CNC Designs Limited 200 millimeter coil winder. And yes, I have to put all of it together. I get a blank circuit board to start working on. Beautiful. It's awesome. Looking forward to that. Don't lose all the parts first. That's awesome. Connector ports, there's that jack, capacitors. Very nice. Nicely labeled, very well done. Couple extra screws. Let's see what's in this box. This box is interesting. It's a steel plate. Oh, I know what that's for now. This is the remote control speed control. That's just a little extra weight to keep it heavy. That's why that knob goes. Let's see what this one is. Ooh. What's that? So that looks like to be a motor driver, maybe? Even I guess that's a motor driver. Nice. Plug-in socket motor driver. Yeah, it's got to be a motor driver. Sure looks like one to me, so I'm assuming... Maybe that's an encoder, too. I don't know. We'll have to look at that. Pick one, pick two, and pick three. There's three pick controllers that are probably pre-programmed, ready to go. A couple of jacks, some standoffs, 20 megahertz. Crystal oscillators there. Beautiful. Even the resistors are labeled, so you don't have to try to figure it out. For the person who just can't get it, that's nice. Great idea. There's the jack. A couple small pieces of wire for us to do something with. So that is beautiful. So that is the complete thing. I've completely unwrapped it here. And awesome. Nice packing. Very nice packing. So here it is. Many thanks for purchasing the CNC 200mm coil winder kit from CNC Limited Design. Inside the box you will find a checklist that has all the components listed that are needed to complete the build. If your machine, for your machine, please check the parts. Please check each part carefully before you start the build and let us know if any parts are missing. The assembly instructions can be viewed online. In our VIP customer support area. Da, da, da. If you do not have access, blah, 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 it's free. You can register your username. Feel free to register. I'm assuming it's free. Also, you can download the latest software from this area. After assembling and getting started, simply plug in the power connector to the machine or your computer using USB lead. Next, run up the software and away you go. Please note, do not connect or disconnect the manual controller while the USB lead is plugged in. Your machine has been delivered dry as such to keep the machine clean when assembling. Please make sure to apply grease on the ball screw and all the rails before running the machine too hard or too fast. Sincerely, Sean, I cannot pronounce your last name.
You're going to have to look at it by yourselves. Oh, there we go.
Dude, that's awesome. All right, so let's go through our checklist.
That's freaking awesome. This is some serious packing. Good job, guys.
You guys really make sure it got here good. So we got, oh man, look at all this stuff. Even pictures, color diagrams to make sure we got all the parts. This is beautiful, so I'm just going to go through this whole thing and make sure that indeed we have it all. But before I do that, I'm going to give you guys just a brief overview. This is what I'm starting with. So I'm so excited. I get to actually wrap some serious coils. So, Sean, I said scene earlier, didn't I? Sean, I always say it wrong. He actually has been watching some of my videos. He's done a coil winder, the first version of the coil winder, and actually wrapping the 12-point Roden coils type situation there. I can't think of Starship coil. So it's pretty cool. So I'm excited about being able to put this thing together. So I guess what I'm going to do is just wrap this up. This is just the unboxing video, and here it is all laid out on the table. I will post a whole nother video of assembly, probably not step by step, but I'll probably time lapse everything. I don't see why I wouldn't. No reason not to. Really nice aluminum brackets. Silver anodized. Very nice. I really like these motors. I'm assuming these are the controllers, so I'll have to find out. We'll have to look and see exactly what the other components are. These jobbies. Maybe we can look on this sheet. Let's see if they're on there. Tell you what they are. DSS modules. There you go.
All right, well, that's it. That's the unboxing video. Hope you enjoyed it. Stay tuned. I'm going to put this thing together. I'm going to fire it up. We're going to test it out. I'm going to do some reviews on it because I'm excited to share with you the awesomeness of which is about to happen. So that's it. Peace and love, you guys. Talk soon. Thank you, Sean, for sending this way.
I'm ready to start using it. Woohoo!
Peace.